What's up, YouTube? Vampire Gaming here with, that's right, Kingdom Hearts, in celebration of the fact that they state, Disney has stated that Kingdom Hearts 3 should be out in 2018, so really excited for that. Let's go ahead and start a new game. Expert difficulty. We're doing this. Select vibrations on. Oh man, you know how it's been since I've played this? It's been five ever. Dude, since my little vampire days. What happened with that? I don't know. Dang. Look at my pretty little eyelashes. My gold chain, call me two chains, call me two swords.
I've been having these weird thoughts lately. Is any of this for real? Or not?
No, it's all just a dream. Plot twist. This is actually really well made and designed considering how long ago this came out. RIKU, how you doing? I actually might have to cut all this out. Like the volume wise. Cause I don't want to get copyright. Copyright. It's copyright all the way around. I actually had Googled it once. Baby, grab my hand. I'm a trying, bae. Oh no! I'm too thirsty. Baby, don't go. I love this. That's my boo thing. Bae number two. I was too thirsty. There goes squad. Is that me? Oh man, Inception. Baby, don't go. Fall Inception. This is where I fight somebody bad. So much to do, so little time. Take your time, don't be afraid. How you doing, Snow White? The door is still shut. Now, step forward. Can you do it? Nah, man, I just broke my two legs falling, bro. Tilted slightly and harder to run. Look at that. Thanks for the advice. Man, bro, check it. I'm wearing a romper. We were always wearing romp hems. If you give it form, it will give you strength. You know, I've never actually chosen the shield, like, in my entire life. The power of the guardian, kindness to aid friends, a shield to repel all. Is this the power you seek? It's really not, though. I really like swords. I really like power. Who needs a keyblade? The power of the warrior, invincible courage, a sword of terrible destruction. Is this the power you see? Yes! Yes, it is! This is the power of a vampire. But let's go with the shield. I've never, ever actually chosen the shield. I'm gonna end up restarting this and having to restart it all over and get the sword. I genuinely don't know how this affects you throughout the whole game. Now, what will you give up in exchange? Well, I'm definitely keeping the sword, so sorry, Donald. Nobody likes you. I like you, but nobody likes you. We were never liking Donald. Do you wish... Do you give up this power? Si, senor. You've chosen the power of the Guardian. You've given up the power of the Mystic. Is this the form you choose? Certo. Oh, no. Daddy, no! Woohoo! Is that my Tinderella? Whack! You've gained the power to fight. I'ma fight with the sure. Wham! Shield bash! Alright, you've got it. Use this power to protect yourself and others. The green gauge displays your hit points, HP, or health. If you've run out of HP, you'll be taken to a continue screen. The blue gauge shows your magic points, MP. Magic is still a mystery to you. Oh, what is magic? What is magic? New title for this. There will be times you have to fight. Keep your light burning strong. Hiya! Booyakasha! Cha! That's right. Flee. I attack. I protect. With enough experience, you gain a level. Furthermore, defeated enemies sometimes leave items behind. You can take these toxin green items by walking up to them. Different toxin green items can do different things like restore HP or MP. What up? Ooh, he's a spookin'. But you can lock onto a specific target by pressing R1. Lock on will appear in the screen left, in the upper left corner of the screen while you're locked onto a target. Locking onto a target limits the actions available to you, especially against other targets. Press R1 again to release a target lock. Qua attack, protect, attack, protect, attack, protect, win. Can I do both at the same time? I feel like I should since I have a shield. This sucks. Shield bash! Ayo! Yeah, knock him off. Ayo! Ayo! That's something like what Goofy sounds like. Wham! 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 Thank you, ma'am. I can't afford eggs with spam. Oh no! It's advanced darkness. I'm a Goofy Goober. This sucks. Bye bye. Ha ha ha. Oh, look at all those gnats. Where am I? Lost to time? Who's this bay? This is Door Bay. This is a field icon. It pops up whenever a special command is available. You can examine nearby objects by selecting examine, then pressing X to confirm. Woohoo! I can't open it. Looks like a job for a keyblade. May die? A keyblade? Yes? Ooh, is this a keyblade? If it's just a key, I'm gonna be upset. Open, D says me. Keyblade? You can push large crate. The attack. The protect. You have to attack it. Yeah. Do I push it to the door? To the window? Oh. You can take these items by walking up to them. Ooh, Potion. The Potion opened it. While locked on, L2 to switch targets. While locked on, press L2 to switch your focus between available targets. Yay. That'll do it. I could have lifted it. I didn't even lift, bro. Wow. Open sesame. Booyakasha. Hold on, the door won't open just yet. First, tell me more about yourself. Press the select button to shift to first person view. You can then use the left analog stick to look all around. Press the select button again to return to standard view. What up, bro? What up, little me? What up, little peeps? The attack command has been changed to talk. Select talk to strike up conversation with someone nearby. Hey, how you doing? What's most important to you? That was really, really just bad and awkward. See, most important to me is that their power of friendship. Is friendship such a big deal? Yeah, friendship is magic. According to certain TV shows. What do you want out of life? The world outside these walls is my birthright! Yeah. To see rare sights, huh? It's really bad. Yeah, I use my Potion now. What are you so afraid of? Well, I can't be afraid of getting old. I'm a vampire. Different. Being indecisive. Let's go with that. Being indecisive? Is that really so scary? Yeah, bruh. If you want friendship, you want to see rare sights. You're afraid of being indecisive. Yeah, that's me, man. Your adventure begins at midday. Keep a steady pace and you'll come through fine. Sounds good! I'm hip. We straight. The day you will open the door is both far off and very near. Near. I'll write your name in my death note. My third princess. It's the Princess Bride. I want that to be a world in Kingdom Hearts 3. Petition for Princess Bride. Press start button to open the menu screen. That's the pause. In the menu, you can do things like view your inventory and status, or configure your game settings. However, you can't open the menu during battle. Does this mean I get to battle? Know that, aw, it's more of you guys. I still have that shield. Boom, baby! Oh. How do I defend? I got a whole shield here. Is my defense stat higher? Do I? What's this? Okay. Check. We were never healing. Did it force use it? What happened? It didn't use it, did it? No. Cool. You know, because we're an expert. Booyah! Heartless? Where? boy, I'll knock the heart so far down your throat. Hi, magical light. Are you my mom? Are you my dad? You're not my dad. You always want to say something, doo-doo head. This is a save point. Touch save points to recover HP and MP. Open the save menu by selecting save, then press cross to confirm. Be sure to save your progress before quitting the game. It's a good idea to save often. If anything goes wrong, you can then load your save data and resume from there. Yeah, I'm really bad about that. Worst habits of my life! Ooh, look at those magical stairs. This means we're gonna go fight that one big guy. That one big heartless. Yeah. Okay. Andiamo! Oh man, this was before you could use the other analog stick to change view. We got L2 and R2. Look at this. This is so beautiful, for real. Like, this design for when this came out, this is like light years ahead, man. At least I think so. It's P great. The closer you get to light, the greater the shadows become. Heartless Sora! Oh no. But don't be afraid. Whoa, I got big. I got gains, man. I hit the gym. And don't forget. Ah! Daddy, no! I'll be a good boy, I swear. I didn't eat the last brownie. But boy, you about to catch these hands. How'd I roll? I know there's gotta be a button to roll. How'd I roll? Man, is that like one of those upgrades? I bet it is, too. I'ma die. 100% dying. Wah! Jump, jump. Jump, man, jump, man, jump, man. Man, I guess I need him to spawn some heartless. Please? Yeah, do it. Do it. Do it. Do it. Do it. Do it. Make sure I'm on attack. Come on. Come here, buddies. Come here, you little ugly wannabe ants. Come here. Come here. Ooh, look at that. Level up. Woo! Well, I want to attack you, but I need... Stop! I just want to attack and protect. Bring him! That's right, drop to your knees. I'll bring him to your knees. I genuinely have no idea what he's doing. Ow! What is that? What are those? What the hell? Ow! What the actual heck? So gonna die. So gonna die. Come on, let me get that up. Let me get that up. Let me get that up. Hell yeah. Oh, did I beat him? Sweet! I so thought I was gonna die. I was like, oh man, die in the first part of the video. The beginning. I still gotta fight him though. I hope they regain my health though. Ooh. Do I not have to fight him? Bye bye. teleport me. But don't be afraid. Daddy's here. You hold the mightiest weapon of all. Sharingan! Wait, wrong show. Wait, this isn't a TV show, so don't forget. Mongenkyo. You are the one who will open the door. I will open the door. The world outside these doors is my birthright. I will defeat the colossal Heartless and the armored Heartless.
Whoa.
Oh, hi.
Give me a break, Irie.
Sorry, you lazy bum.
I ship it.
I knew that I'd find you snoozing down here.
No, this huge black thing swallowed me up. I couldn't breathe. I couldn't... Ow!
Are you still dreaming?
It wasn't a dream. Or was it? I don't know. What was that place? So bizarre.
Yes, sure.
Say, Kairi, what was your hometown like? You know, where you grew up?
I've told you before. I don't remember.
Nothing at all?
Nothing.
You ever want to go back?
Well, I'm happy here.
Really?
But you know, I wouldn't mind going to see it.
I'd like to see it too. Along with any other worlds out there. I want to see them all.
Boy, are you in for a surprise.
So what are we waiting for?
Hey! Aren't you guys forgetting about me?
Sure. So, do I have to race you?
I guess I'm the only one working on the raft. And you're just as lazy as he is.
So you know this. Okay, we'll finish it together. I'll race you.
Huh? What? Are you kidding?
Ready? Go!
No! I hate this! Oh my gosh. I remember this. Oh, maybe it's not gonna make me race it yet. Kingdom Hearts! I love it! I love it. This game was my childhood, man. This game was so hard. I got it on expert. I just... Hi, Kairi. How are you? You gather the rest of the supplies. So are you? Yeah, I heard you, Boothang. Okay, here's what you need to go find. Two logs. Well, I just left two logs in the toilet, if you know what I mean. One cloth, one rope. Bring everything back here. If you need help, just ask. I'm counting on you. Alright, I can't let Kairi down. She is my trap queen. Ooh, a log. Woohoo. Ooh, is that another log? Oh man, I don't want chocolate logs though. Chocolate logs are no bueno. Hey Riku, how you doing? Ooh, I can time this too. Where do I go now? Whoop! Ooh, I can just climb everything? Hua! Hua! What is the purpose? Okay. Maybe he's got. Oh, wow! Look at that. One hand. This kid's got gains. A second log. Oh, sweet. Did you get everything we need for the raft? I gave my stuff to Kairi. Oh, did you now? Hey, Sora, how about a quick round? Grab your sword. Yeah! This one decides the champion. Attack! Ow!
We still don't got it.
It's over! I have the high ground! I underestimated your power! Booyah! 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 Look at that! Hit your butt! Tap! 1 point! Man! Come back here. I shouldn't have lost that. Let's go. Ooh, level up.
You still don't got it.
Oh, he kicks. How do I block? Why? What? Why? Bruh. I will be the one who marries Kyrie. If all the battles are as hard as that, I am so boned. My life is over. What else do I need? I need a rope. And something else? What
you
got?
Hey, what's happening, man?
Hey! Not much is happening, man! What? Like, you ever just wonder how all these kids just sustain themselves on silence?
The breeze feels great!
Yeah! You know it'd feel great, too? Sharing a... Yeah! This dude's got hops. Look at that though. I'm rocking a romper. Straight up. Clowns when you like kids rule themselves. We got romper. Rope! Now what else did I need? Is there a thing? Okay. Kyrie, what else did you want? Why are these items so hard to find? Oh, one cloth. No more slacking. You got me, Slacker Supreme. Extra cheese and cream. This is where you go get spooky. Secret place, secret tunnel in the mountain. Secret tunnel. Look at all these cave paintings, man. Me and my boo Kyrie. Examine. I wonder where. How do you not know where secret place door leads? Is it really a secret now? Let me find this cloth. Dove tu? I really hope this music isn't like copy right city. Otherwise I'm like screwed. Hey! Look at that. Whoo! Got them legs. Calf implants. 500. Here you go. Love you. Ooh, I get a high potion. Not that kind of high, kids. Yeah, let's go home. Oh, we live together. Oh. It's getting late, we'll finish up tomorrow. Tomorrow I'm gonna whoop Riku's butt for you.
So, Kairi's home is out there somewhere.
Could be. We'll never know by staying here.
But how far could a raft take us?
Who knows? If we have to, we'll think of something else.
So, suppose you get to another world. What would you do there?
Well, I haven't really thought about it. It's just, I've always wondered why we're here, on this island. If there are any other worlds out there, why did we end up on this one? And suppose there are other worlds. Then ours is just a little piece of something much greater. So, we could have just as easily ended up somewhere else, right?
I don't know.
Exactly. That's why we need to go out there and find out. Just sitting here won't change a thing.
RIKU, philosopher since 2005?
So let's go.
You've been thinking a lot lately, haven't you?
Thanks
I love
to you.
The blinks.
If you hadn't come here, I probably would have never thought of any of this. Kairi, thanks.
How'd she get here?
You're welcome.
I don't even know if it ever answered that. I don't think it does.
Sora! You wanted one, didn't you?
A Paopu fruit?
If two people share one, their destinies become intertwined. They'll remain a part of each other's lives, no matter what. Come on, I know you want to try it.
What are you talking?
Boy, got them parachute pants. Parachute pants and rompers. We out here, man. RIKU and Sora were hip before we were hip. Big door for a small mouse. Got him.
Hey there, Donald. Good morning.
Unfazed.
But don't tell anyone.
Queen Minnie?
Not even the dream.
Daisy?
No! It's top secret.
Oh, good morning, ladies.
What?
Uh-oh. SpaghettiOs. Oh, welcome back. All right, guys. Actually, hang on. Let me see if I can. Can I go fight RIKU? I'm gonna go fight him one more time. Let's go. I'm gonna win. Oh, it's not Riku. Where is that? Can I fight you?
I think you've gotten stronger, but odds are you're still no match for Riku. You took along 3-1 last time. You whipped us all. Well, I guess Kairi can always count on him.
Ouch! Oh, look, he's taking shots. Well, after that burn, I think I'll end this video here. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked it, bite the like button. Be sure to subscribe for future videos. I definitely plan on continuing the Kingdom Hearts series. I'm going to play all the games. Or at least try to. Thank you guys so much for watching.